afternoon, boys and girls. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Today I want to say good afternoon to my friend Adrian. I want to say good afternoon to Poonam and Pooja. And I want to say good afternoon to my friend Addie Griffin. I hope you're all having a great day, and I hope you all had a fabulous weekend. It was so sunny and beautiful outside. I hope you went outside and did something fun with your family. Today, I'm wondering how you are. How are you today? Are you happy? Are you feeling a little sad? I want to tell you, your teachers at school have put together a special surprise that you might be seeing in the next day or two on our Facebook page, so keep an eye out for it. Today is Monday! Show me your 5 school days and your 2 home days. There are 7 days in a week. 7 days in a week. 7 days in a week. And I can name them all. There's Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Saturday is the last day. And I can name them all. Say Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. And what month is it? It is March. March, 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 March. Do it again. March, 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 March. Great job. Today is Monday, the month is March, and the number is 23. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23. Great job. Today is Monday, March 23rd. It is day number 6 of being out of school, and we miss you so, so much. All of your teachers miss you. I've been talking to them, and they all miss you. From preschool all the way up to 5th grade, we wish that we were back in school and that we could see you. But we hope that you are staying healthy and staying home, most importantly. That is the safest place for you to be right now. You can play in your backyard, you can play in your front yard, as long as a grown-up says it's okay, but please, please, please stay home and stay safe. And of course, wash those hands. Today, we are meeting a brand new letter person. Oh, and wait, before we begin, what kind of weather do you have outside today? At my house, it is raining and snowing and really cold and just plain yucky. So today's a day that we will not be going outside at my house. I hope the weather's a little bit better at your house, but if it's not, do something fun inside. You can build a fort out of blankets and pillows, or you can do a craft or an art project to celebrate the rain. Today, we are going to start with our alphabet. A, apple, a. B, bat, b. C, cat, k. D, dog, d. E, ed, e. F, fun, f. G, game, g. H, hat, h. I, itch, it. J, jug, j. K, kite. Today we are meeting a brand new letter person, and he is my friend, Mr. I. Mr. I has a capital I on the front of his shirt. He has a lowercase I on the back of his shirt, and if you look, he has what look like little rulers all over his shirt. These are all 1 inch. But you know what's tricky? These inches won't work together. They said, I can do it myself. I can measure things all by myself. But guess what? It's not working. They have to work together and try to be a team in order to measure something that's very big. If they only have 1 inch to measure, how can they measure anything bigger than this? So Mr. I is trying to teach his impossible inches to work together, just like we work together in our classroom. Do you hear that crazy dog howling? She is howling because the boy that lives in my house, Ezra, is playing the piano upstairs, and whenever he plays the piano, she howls and howls and howls. So she was told to go downstairs. This is a capital letter I, and this is lowercase letter I. Today we're going to read a story about Mr. I, and Mr. I also likes to investigate. He likes to investigate outside in the tall, tall grass. So today we're going to read a story about investigating the outdoors. This is called In the Tall, Tall Grass, and the story is written by Denise Fleming. She is the author. In the Tall, Tall Grass. In the tall, tall grass. In the tall, tall grass. Crunch, munch, caterpillars, lunch. Dart, dip, hummingbirds, sip. Ooh, let's go back. Crunch, munch, lunch. What are those kind of words? Rhyming words. Let's look for more. Dip, sip. Ooh, I found some more. Strum, drum. Bees hum. Strum, drum, hum. Crack, snap. Wings flap. Snap, flap. Two rhyming words. Ooh, that bird is trying to munch on some berries. Pull, tug, ants, lug. Tug, lug. Great job. Slip, slide, snakes, glide. Slide, glide. Rich. Moles, scratch, ratch, scratch. Rhyming words. Skitter, scurry, beetles, hurry. Scurry, hurry. Zip, zap. Tongues, snap, zap, snap. What animal has a tongue that snaps? Frogs. Hip, hop, ears, flop. Hop, flop. Ooh, bunnies. glow. Go, glow. Lunge, loop, bats, swoop, loop, swoop. All those spooky bats. Stars bright, moonlight. Good night, tall, tall grass. Boys and girls, as I said, today is kind of a day where you're not really going to be able to go outside much, if at all, because it is a messy, wet, cold kind of day today. But while you're inside, you can do something fun. If you have your folder, this would be a good paper to do today. You need to cut out the picture and finish the pattern. Then I want you to look around your house and find other patterns. You'll find patterns in all different places. Maybe you'll find them on the shower curtain in your house or the carpet on the floor. You might find patterns anywhere in your house. So I would like you to look around for as many patterns as you can find. Boys and girls, hope you have a fantastic day, and I will see you again tomorrow. And tomorrow is someone special's birthday, so we'll have to come and see whose birthday it is tomorrow.